Before your presence in the womb, there is history. Powerful forces at work that would generate positive and negative energy. An energy that would shape you, affirming or undermining your identity, speaking peace or confusion into your life. You are born. Whatever the circumstances, you emerge. You are new to the world. You have a human identity. One that will set you apart from the rest of life on Earth. You are unique. From this day forwards, your senses are busy gathering information, expressing needs, trying to get what you want. Learning what works and what doesn't in the fine art of communication. You are dependent. You have a life of your own, increasingly aware of your environment, the influence and the pressure of others, feeling the weight of their opinions. You want to make choices. You begin to realize what you carry. What becomes important and how you respond. Aware of different expectations and how they compete with your own. Are looking to connect. You are looking out for signs, for a path that leads you into the land of affirmation, you are longing to be loved and wanted. Reaching out in the vulnerability of trust. You are reaching out. You are embracing commitment. Where the ground moves, where trust is enriched, or your trust is betrayed. Where your dreams and your reality meet. Where hope is formed in the rising of your fears. You are learning to live with yourself. You have begun to ask much deeper questions. As knowledge abounds, yet wisdom seems in short supply. About why and how, of whether and when, the conflicts and the tensions will resolve themselves. You are seeking truth. Your passion is growing to right some wrongs. Where anger, frustration, and the tears of powerlessness rage on, washing you as ocean's relentless tide. The disillusioned heart. An agony. The iron in your soul. You are facing who you are. You find yourself returning to the search, to unfinished business on your ventures into the spiritual realm. Where joy's imagined satisfaction is complete, not left to fate in isolation's wake. You need to know that you belong. Staring at the stars, scanning them for your destiny, still living with mystery. Your soul seeks shelter from the storm. You are contemplating meaning. Purpose. looking for significance of who you really are. Your heart is opening. You are coming to the conclusion that you are more than blood and flesh. More than all of your material possessions. More than what you earn. Or what you have to spend. You are aware of the possibility perhaps you have reached a point in your life where you are in search of the bigger picture. Something that endures. Continues. Something before and beyond all that you can imagine. Maybe you are beginning to see yourself in a bigger context. Perhaps more than ever. Needing to connect with what is out there, and bringing it home. You are special. You are not alone. You can know as you are known. You are unique.